I don't want that happen. So it's time to do some serious damage.
That's exactly what they want you to do.
They could have killed you.
But they didn't. And you can't do anything with that detective on your own.
So what, I just sit back and do nothing? That's not how I work, Sienna.
Know that I'm not the fire and the cold. Know that I'm not the hand that you hold.
As you're walking away. I let my dad down and now he is out there somewhere. If that were Katie, wouldn't you do whatever it took to give her a proper burial?
Yeah, but it isn't. I don't care about your dad.
You care about revenge though, don't you? You Mitzi. I worry about you the whole night. Don't repeat my mistakes. I won't sleep till you're safe inside.
If you're home, I just hope that you're sober. Is it time to let go now you're older? Don't leave me this way. I won't sleep till you're safe inside. Everyone has to find their own way, and I'm sure things will work out okay. Always that was the truth. All we know is the sun will rise. Thank you, lucky stars, you're alive. It's a beautiful life. If you're home, I just hope that you're sober. Is it time to let go now you're older? So leave me this way. I won't sleep till you're safe inside.
Just because you can't cope with the guilt of what happened to you doesn't mean you just made a pack of lies.
I mean, look at yourself. You can lie to me as much as you want, but you can't lie to yourself. You know what she wants.
Why have you kept it on me for so long?
Because I didn't want to hurt you.
But you do now, please.
No, I still don't want to hurt you. I love you, but I can't keep letting you blame me for saving you instead of Nico. Least of all, which one, you dead?
Get out of my way.
You're not going anywhere. I told you, it's not safe.
Why are you here?
Just because your daughter is better off with a car, that doesn't mean to say that you are.